Hello friends, dear teachers and students. Friends, in this video we're going to analyze the world famous short story entitled The Kid, written by produced and created by the great artist, writer, creative personality Charles Chaplin, which is also known as Charlie Chaplin. Friends, before to start the critical analysis of the short story The Kid, it's our duty that we have to discuss about the contribution and life of Charles Chaplin, which is known as Charlie Chaplin. Friends, Charlie Chaplin was born in London, England. He was British actor and became one of the biggest stars of the 20th century silent film era. Friends, we found that Charlie has thrown himself before he reached at the age of 10 due to the early death of his father and the illness of his mother. Friends, we know that how our own historical or economical or social background is responsible for building one's personality. And in that regard, due to early death of his father, at the age of 12, he got his first chance to act, because there was no option before Charlie that he has to do work. And in that regard, he started working as or acting from the age of 12. Friends, as we know that Charlie Chaplin has started his career as a comedian in vaudeville, and which eventually took him to the United States in 1910. Friends, as we know that he has created or built up his own career, and very famous actor, director, writer and editor in film era. His friends, the story which we are going to study in this video, The Kid, was his first feature film, published in 1921. Then he did not look back and continuously producing and publishing various feature films like A Woman of Paris or The Gold Rush, The Circus. Yes friends, this is very very famous film, The Circus. He also produced movies like City Lights, Modern Times. Friends, as far as Charles Chaplin's contribution is concerned, that he wrote many stories, produced, directed, edited and acted in most of his own films. Friends, as far as Charles Chaplin's contribution to this film era is concerned, in 1972, as a part of appreciation of his work, he received an honorary Academy Award. So friends, this is very important ideas about life and literature of Charles Chaplin or Charlie Chaplin. Friends, what's the story The Kid? Friends, as I have already mentioned, due to a very challenging childhood life, there were many ideas happen in life of Charles Chaplin, and those came through various films by him. Friend, this story, or very interesting chapter, The Kid, is taken from his own life story, Charlie Chaplin's own life story, or autobiography, entitled My Autobiography. Friends, let's start the story and then we're going to conclude the story very interestingly. Charlie Chaplin has opened the story with an idea of creating his own mind, who was a person who was standing before or near a theater entitled Orpheum, and he was in distraction and thinking to do something, friends. But at the same time, he had seen there are some very interesting ideas in Orpheum theater. He found that in the theater there was an infant child near about the age of 4, and he bowed before himself, and he was with his father. Friends, Charlie Chaplin, or you know, every actor or every artist always searching something new or an extraordinary. In that regard, he attracted towards the child. The child was very naughty one, and doing various amusing steps, was with his father. And when his father was acting on the stage, the child was very obnoxious, and who is known, the name of the child was Jackie Coogan, and he was charming and attracting all the audience from Orpheum, the theater. Friends, he was with his father, Jack Coogan. Yes, Jackie Coogan and Jack Coogan. Please remember these two names. Jack Coogan was father, and Jackie Coogan was his son. And both father and son was there. But friends, when his father was acting there in Orpheum theater, in between, the child, Jackie Coogan, came on the stage, bowed with his father. But friends, it is very interesting idea came before us that all audience were attracting towards various naughty actions of Jackie Coogan instead of Jack Coogan, and all audience were very happy by watching Jackie Coogan instead of Jack Coogan. Friends, in that regard, we found this was idea about the child, the kids, and suddenly the very interesting idea came in mind of Charlie Chaplin, the director, the editor, the writer, that he want to do a film, a short film, with the help or with Jackie Coogan, a small boy of a 4 year or an artist or naughty boy. And he decided, but at the same time, he want to sign him, not father Jack Coogan, to Jackie Coogan. But on next morning, he found that Jackie Coogan had been signed up by Roscoe Arbuckle for a film. And this was very sad news for Charles Chaplin. And he said, oh my God, why didn't I think of that? Of course, he would be a marvelous in films. Then he went on various possibilities and thinking about getting the person or getting the boy to act in his film. Friends, Charlie Chaplin did not stop there. There were many ideas came in his mind, and there was a story of Windominder. Tramp a Windominder came in mind of Charles Chaplin, and this story will very interesting. But who will act very perfectly? Who will do the role of the child in the Windominder? But friends, and the perfect character was Jackie Coogan. But unfortunately, it was already noticed that Jackie Coogan was signed by Arbuckle. Friends, we found that Charlie Chaplin was in despair and thinking that he called his all staff for rehearsal in his theater, but all staff was empty and nobody was working in theater. Charlie Chaplin was in despair, and whole company was waiting for the ideas or the direction of Charlie Chaplin. But friends, Charlie Chaplin was in state of mental doldrums. At the same time, there were many actors or co-actors suggesting to Charlie Chaplin that instead of that Jackie Coogan, that naughty obnoxious boy, you may select any Negro boy or any another naughty boy. But he shook his head and he's not agree to listen, that he won't the Jackie Coogan. It is a perfect character for him. And at the same time, he advised that, or he ordered to his publicity man, Carlisle Robinson. Yes, Carlisle Robinson was his publicity man, and he ordered him that to search or what will happen. But suddenly, his publicity man, Robinson, has informed him, "Sir," he informed Charlie Chaplin, "Sir, Jackie Coogan was not signed by Abukal, but Jack Coogan was signed." And Charlie Chaplin was overwhelmingly or happily jumped up and suddenly ordered to Carlisle Robinson, by hook or crook, or do whatever may be, but give or make available Jackie Coogan within an hour. And suddenly, whole team was in search of Jackie Coogan. And all team was electrified. And now, Charlie Chaplin was also very happy that Jackie Coogan was not signed by Abukal. Friends, even both Charlie Chaplin ordered to Robinson that both father and child make available within an hour. And friends, it was very good that after searching, he has used a proper word, excruciating suspense or excruciating efforts. Both father and son was available after 2 hours, and it was very good story. Friends, after getting Jackie's father and Jackie Coogan there, Charlie Chaplin has given one very important proposal to Jack Coogan, means to father of Jackie Coogan. And suddenly, he said, Charlie Chaplin said, that this story will give your son the opportunity of his life. Friends, here father was answered a very good answer. "Yes, oh, of course, you can have the little punk," he said. And they said, now this is very important quotation, "Babies and dogs are the best actors in movie." Yes, friends, we found that how children and dogs are very, very interestingly acting in the movies. And friends, in this way, Charlie Chaplin, or Charles Chaplin, was successful to sign Jack Coogan for his story. And he has explained a scene to Jack Coogan. It was, which is very emotional. Now, you know that here there are the ideas also discussed about Charlie Chaplin, about Jackie Coogan, that how emotion to action and action to the emotion. Yes, these are the very important ideas, very spontaneously came before us. Friends, then story proceeds. Jackie Coogan was really explained by Charles Chaplin that how he has to act, that he told the boy that he has to throw a stone at a window. Now, friends, this is the scene. The boy, Jackie Coogan, has to throw a stone at a window. A policeman steals up behind him, and as he brings his hand back to throw, it touches the policeman's coat. He looks up at the policeman, then playfully tosses the stone up and catches it. Then innocently throws it away and ambles off, suddenly bursting into sprint. Yes, this is the very interesting story, that he has to throw the stone, but whenever police catch him, just he has to throw the air, or just taking the catch of the stone, and suddenly he has to blush off run off from the place. And friends, how Charles Chaplin or Charlie Chaplin has explained the scene to the boy, and Jackie watched, and Jackie perfectly done the same job, and eventually both Charlie Chaplin and Jackie Coogan both were very happy because the scene was very perfect. Friends, in between, Jack Coogan, means father of Jackie Coogan, has also lost his job. Or Abukal, yes, Mr. Abukal has break the contract with Jackie's father, and so he was terminated. And again, Jackie Coogan and Jack Coogan both were present with Charles Chaplin for creating the short film under the direction of Charles Chaplin. Friends, various scenes very actively, naturally created under the guidance of Charles Chaplin and Jackie Coogan was very actingly taking part in the various acts. But friends, now there is one more very important scene came before us, that he was very helpful at times. There was a scene. Now they want to conclude the story with this beautiful scene. There was a scene in which they wanted Jackie to actually cry when two workhouse officials take him away from me. Yes, friends, you know, it is very easy to laugh, but it is very difficult to cry. Friends, really we have to give credit to all actors and actresses who are crying or who are creating very pathetic scenes or very emotional scenes in movies. And due to that, those movies become super duper, like the movie like Baghban. Yes, friends, we found that how emotional. There are many emotional scenes really given by Big B, the great actor, superstar Amitabh Bachchan, and as well as one more superstar, Hema Malini. And you know that, friends, such type of the scenes are very, very challenging one. Like that, this boy, the two attendants are the policemen taking him away, and he wants to cry. But now, you know, friends, the boy was very naughty, and it was difficult for him to cry, actual cry. Then, many times, now they are closing the story, but Jackie was in very good and mischievous mood. Yes, friends, Jackie was not ready to cry, and he was very naughty, very obnoxious. And after waiting an hour, nothing. Jackie was only joking and laughing with Charles Chaplin. Now what to do? And at the same time, father promised, Jack Coogan promised Charles Chaplin, I'll make him cry. But Charlie Chaplin ordered to his father, please don't frighten or hurt the boy. Yes, it is very important. Idea came. Oh, no, no, said the father. And Jackie was in such a gay mood, and with sudden very courageous ideas came. But after a few moments, suddenly he came back on the stage and found that Jackie was crying. And it was the scene. It was the scene completed. He was seen where the boy was crying, and suddenly Charlie Chaplin hugged him and really kissed him. It was very great scene. But finally, Charles Chaplin asked to Jack Coogan, how did you get him cry? Answer is very simple by the father. I just told him that if he did not, we had take him away from the studio and really send him to the workhouse. That's all. It means, friends, he has frightened him. And suddenly the boy was crying. I turned to Jackie and picked him up in my arms to console him, and that's all. His cheeks were still wet with tears, and they're not going to take you away, I said. Suddenly, they console him. I knew it. He whispered, Daddy was only fooling. Yes, it was the last sentence. Daddy was only fooling. And here, end the story. Friends, you know that acting or crying, I have already mentioned that laughing is very easy, but crying is most challenging act. But here, Charlie Chaplin was such an actor. Sir Charlie Chaplin was such a director. He has created various great scenes. Friends, the movie The Kid is also available. Near about 55 minutes movie it is. And how not only the boy, but how Charlie Chaplin very interestingly do the actions. There are various many actions came before us. So friends, watch the movie Kid, which is available in black and white, as well as read this short story. Then we'll found that how acting is a very great idea came before us. And finally, we come to that how Charlie Chaplin was successful to turn the child's mind and successful to sign the child and create or publish his movie, The Kid. So in this way, friends, Charlie Chaplin has proved his own scholarship, as well as he used the real obnoxious or very interesting active actions of the boy Jackie Coogan. So in this way, we found that very interesting ideas came before us, that acting is very challenging, but the directors like Charlie Chaplin creates a very good atmosphere and successful to build or publish the stories or the movies like The Kids. So friends, spread this story among your friends and students, and subscribe my channel. Thank you friends, thank you one and all.